Okay, I see how that works. No thanks for any of those. Ooh, thunder. Wouldn't hurt to have that around. Give that to, Soren. There. We do also need a steel axe to give to him, because that one's about to break. No, wait, outfit. Then we go to, Boyd. Okay, let's see here. This one. Equip the steel, okay. Not yet, save. Be nice if we could actually get the weapons to be repaired, but that's just me. Also, while I'm at it, I should probably store some of Ike's weapons. Convoy, give. The regal sword, and that'll do it. I guess we should actually take him up on that opportunity to forge a decent weapon, because Ike's down to level 1. A steel, yes. Up the attack, drop the weight by 1. Then up the critical chance, that'll do. Yes. How am I a dingus? Name one thing that I've done that make me seem like a dingus. I do, actually. Let's name it... God! Whoa! Okay, wait. I-A-N apostrophe S. There. Ooh, I can change the color? Purple! You're gonna give this to Ike. Thank you. I have not done anything dingusy like. Everyone's fucked now, though. Save. Yes. Yes. I'm addicted to this game. I don't know what to tell you. Leave the base. Good morning, Ike. How are things going? Does everything look good? Titania, did you get enough rest? Enough as can be expected, given everything that's been going on. But now we've got some business to deal with. First, we need some new recruits. Oh, but our audience with the King Gallia comes first. Any word from the palace? No, nothing yet. According to the Lagoos, who brought us the food, we should be receiving word any time soon, but... Ike, I've got bad news. Look out the window. Oh, come on! What?! How are we this surrounded? That's not what I think, is it? I did not imagine anything. So that's a squad of Dane soldiers. Why do they have to show up now? What gives? We're inside Gallia borders, aren't we? They must be out of their minds to pursue this far. If they come out this far, I'm sure getting out of here alive was never one of their priorities. We're in trouble. They have us completely surrounded. We cannot escape. So many of them. So few of us. Doesn't look good, does it? Doesn't matter. We have to fight. Ground mercenaries, ready yourself. Yes, sir! I'll begin formulating a strategy immediately. Ike! Brother! Miss! I want you and Ralph to go in the back and hide. But, Ike! Just do it now! Everything will be fine, but I need you to do this, alright? Alright, be careful. Ah! It's happened again. My medallion's glowing. Well, shit. Mother, Father, if you can hear me, please watch over Ike. Please, will you protect him? Nah, they got better things to do. A squad of 7 people to fight off against all these other assholes. Alright, everyone. Are you ready? Girl mercenaries, move out! Let's look at the map first. What are we dealing with? Well, let's actually look at the, what is it, conditions? 29 versus our 7. Defend for 8 turns. The loss is if Ike dies or the enemy seizes the location. Oh, we can't let that happen. Reposition it. No, they're actually fine right there. I'll give them that. Everything's good to me. I'm gonna save anyway. I don't know what ADV stands for. Now, who's the commander? Commander, there you are. Level 18. You're an issue. But that's not gonna stop me none. And swing. Oh shit, one hit KO. Yeah, they're fucked. What are you gonna do about it? I'm right here. I'm one of you guys. I'm changing sides, bitches. Alright, let's see here. Got a soldier up there. Honestly, as long as she has that, I want you to defend there. I want Boyd to defend there. I want Mia. Damn it, she's not going to get there in time. I want Soren right there. Let's actually change out to the Thunder. And that's as close as he's going to get. Actually, not. No, don't do that. You're fine right there. And I guess you can come over here and give him some support. Nah, don't order anyone. I was about to be concerned because they could attack at any angle, then I realized that they all fucking suck with aim. They really do. I can sit here and nothing will happen. Okay, good. Someone's actually trying to hit me. This is good. Because you're going to say, ha! And I'm going to be like, fuck you! Fuck you! I'm like, oh no, I'm dead! Sleeping on the horse type. Sweet. Really now? You're going to go... Wow, I actually did not block that southern border at all. Yay, Sebastians! For the win! I should not, like, actually defend the southern border. Because what I want, as crazy as it sounds, I want her to go and try and kill off the commander. Because without the commander, things go to complete shit for them. And I'm going to have Ike defend the southern border, because he's pretty agile with that. You see, this is when things start looking a little bit fucked for us. I might have to change it up so Oscar's on the bottom. I'm not sure yet, though. Oh, yeah, definitely. Ah, Yeah, Ike's definitely defending the top. Longbow, shit. That sword looks pretty fucking cool, I'm not gonna lie. Come on! This takes so long! Don't kill him in one hit. I don't know how well he can fare against the metal fucking. Ooh! Ouch! Ouch! Shit! I've got a crazy idea here, and it's so crazy that it might actually work. And I'm really questioning what those fucking swords are. Because they are really long and look really weird. Okay, so everyone's moving. Wow, you're a stupid cunt! What? They still resist impossible. Fight, dogs, fight. Focus and press forward. Good job there, guy. Good job. Alright. Now I want you to defend down here, because those guys are just, you know, they're just them. Attack with the Armor Slayer. This should work. And it did! Man, thank God I came up with that genius plan. I still have a few aces up my sleeve, though. Like, I want her to go over there and attack. Wait, what was the other? Oh, trade. That should kill him. You'd figure it would be enough to kill him. But that's why I'm glad I have Soren right here. Say fuck you to this guy in armor. Hey, how's it going? I am the Evil Lord. That's... Oh, my screen's actually cutting off a bit of that. I had to move that. There we go. I'm actually surprised that Soren just now killed him. Don't know why. Just am. So now here's a chance for Soren. No, Soren, Boyd, to kill this bastard with a bow. I am somehow being a dingus, but let me see here. A few hours ago, I completed my Infinity One and my iOS gaming stream. I'm probably gonna send the streams. Oh, Boyd leveled up and killed a guy. Cool. The only reason why I'm actually not gonna say yes to that is because this is something that I like to do solo. Because I've had experience with Wes when it comes to these type of streams where it's just one player. It turns out to be not going so well, so I'd rather just go this. How much health does he have? 26, 27, 24, 23, okay. Okay. Everyone's fine. And then there's just her. Okay. Attack. Let's use the hammer. We should definitely be able to kill him. And dead. Erg. Ah. Glory to Dayan. Commander's dead. Victory to Sovereign Guard. Alright, now I can actually fall back over here and wait. And you can just be, well, you.
Did I just hear my phone go off, or am I imagining things?
I am imagining things, so that's good to know. Wow, I'm actually surprised that someone managed to hit him. You don't like our talk about Nazis on the moon. I did not actually hear that conversation. Where was I when this was happening? Was it last night? Don't think it was last night. I